to the adventures. Today we're learning about tapirs. Now, tapirs are very shy. Tapirs are nocturnal hoofed animals that live on the forest floor. Tapirs has a long, flexible snout that it can move any direction. Tapirs are a prehistoric animal that they have been around for millions of years. Tapirs are related to horses and rhinos. Oh, look, here's one now.